some boys and girls. We are here today. What are we here today for? I guess I have to defeat those things. Oh, so much loot. Stay down, you know what's good for you, fam. Man, you can find some crazy loot up in this room. But for real though, I need to find black shrooms. Why is it glowing up in here? Gotti. I had to find 10 mushrooms. I don't want that now. Open up. What is that? Electrical cord? Yes. I'll take it. The thing is, I don't know what black mushrooms. Usually you can search these guys. What black mushrooms look like exactly. Oh, is that them? So, it is with the glow. So, it glows. I guess it wasn't night anymore by the time I got there. So, I gotta go back. Jeez. Is it morning?
Jesus, I'm open 24 hours.
Where is my bed? It's on the floor somewhere over here? Oh, it's in this building. Wait, I can rummage? Or what? A gas pipe, no thanks. Wait, I need to put some stuff in there for reals. Is it night? Legit, fam? I got my whole life. Cannonball! I wonder if that dead guy's still there. Yep, looks like it. I'm gonna try and push him. Can I push him? Oh, I can. Come on, man. We're getting out of here together. Or you can just stay over there. It's fine. Are those chests closed again? Does that mean I can... Is there gonna be anything in there? No. Okay. Oh, I did get to harvest all those, so... Oh, darn it. Yeah, I don't wanna go over there. I'm tired of killing peeps, though, for real. Oh, there's two of them. Think the math feet. I feel like there's more. Oh, I can go there, but I have to get these. How do you forget to jump? No, comprendo. Escupe. Now I gotta run on the way back to where I need to be. If I don't come back, I don't know what you mean. No. Pull yourself up, Crane. God. Crane, take it to life in order. Be a good guy or a bad guy. But don't be both. Cause if you are, I should've known that it was empty, but I didn't know. There's my friend the hobo, pushing and we're getting out of here together. Actually we're not, cause I don't wanna drown either. So let's just get those mushrooms and get out of here. Guess what, I don't wanna be here. It's dark and it's morning and it smells like your mom. There's nothing I could do to save this song. It's glowing, but there's nothing there. Look. Here we go. Oh, I guess I could. Okay, so I saw a chest, bruh. Oh, wait. This is where I started. Cool. Come on, bro, we don't have a lot of time. I said we don't have a lot of time. Is my friend gone? Oh, no, there he is. I got everything. Why is my controller vibrating? Airdrop. So what's the tincture gonna do exactly? I'm confused. Like, is it just gonna? Oh shoot! No, sir. Hold up. Didn't realize it was this far away. Honestly. Go, Crane. Do you want to get eaten alive? No. So help me, Crane. If you do, I will eat you alive, piece of junk. You're in a safe. Oh, you're not in a safe zone yet. Get in there. Okay, where's this bee? Can I loot her? That's gross. What is that? Is that a mouse? Ugh. Lady, come on now.
This tincture will give you some ability to be among the immortui. It will not last long, and it may disturb your senses. Solutions of greater potency can be prepared, but they will require more powerful agents and greater risk. Now, you are ready to serve me.
What do you want?
From you?
What do you want?
Why, nothing at all. I will never ask anything of you, runner. You may go about your business and do exactly as you think you should. A man of free will. But the truth is that you will always be doing my bidding. Even now, you are under my complete control. I will summon you again when the time comes. Go now. Enjoy your illusion of freedom. You may leave, but we are not done. You will be.
Did it just charge me to sleep? Man, I don't want to do that. I do not want to explore the quarantine zone, man. Let's see, what is that quest? Let's just drop this stuff off. Because I'm tired of it being on my mat. Is it raining? Oh, hey. Oh, you stink, fam. Why is it so foggy? You stink. Running to the village, like what's up? Running to the village, like what's up?
Get off me!
So he learned, that's the new thing that he learned. Man, really gotta go up this dang mountain. How am I supposed to get up there? Gosh. Oh, shoot. There we go. Well, guys, I'm about to end this episode here. Thanks for watching. And peace.